The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move. The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides. Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while. All right, we're through. Like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together. Almost there. The damage was more extensive than I thought. Got it. Let's keep moving. The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time. flares are inside the cortex, locking it down tight. You'll have to get through them to find the flares. Thank you. Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their lights can do.